look at your black and white. We met best director of a musical, John Doyle. John, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
How do you feel?
I'm very excited about it. It's a wonderful feeling. Wonderful. I mean, you know, we
totally
before.
Deserve it, and I told
Bless
you get it. Remember?
Well, you did actually. Yes,
I
you did say something.
I'm batting a thousand here. I voted for you, too. But anyway.
No, it's great, and it's also great that other members of our, you know, our creative team have won awards tonight. So it's wonderful, and that for a revival is a big thing. I think, you know,
it's
they often
like
don't
new
get.
Plays.
Yeah.
What did Stephen rewrite?
Only little tiny bits, just to help clarify plot moments and lyrical moments mainly, and a couple of little musical things that were actually cut out of the original production that he put back in. So it's been wonderful. I mean, you know, he just took the journey with us and said, okay, well, you know, I think this, if I do this with it, it will make what you're trying to do clearer, and that's his big thing. To the storytelling is his big thing. So it was fantastic.
Can I ask you, how do they do it without having the music in front of them and no conductor? How does that?
They just learn the whole darn thing. It's unbelievable, isn't it?
They had to learn everyone's parts.
Everything.
Oh my, I didn't know that.
Yeah, they keep it all in their heads. That's how they do it. So they've learned it all.
Was possible.
I don't think they knew it was possible before they began, but they found out it was. So they do fantastic work.
Oh, for John Doyle, best director of a musical, Sweeney Todd, anything's possible today. Congratulations,
sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
From the Stephen Holt Show.